I'm not telling you pig shit.
Doug?
Nancy, they got you too, huh?
Have a seat, Mr. Wilson.
Jesus Christ.
We know you've been cooking the books for Klein's fund. So one of you better start talking or you're both going down, because we do not fuck around with the SEC.
SEC? I've heard of you guys.
Oh, yeah? I should fucking hope so.
Yeah, you guys have those federal pension plans tied in with our mainstay fund.
What's he talking about?
What are you talking about?
Burnt orange. I see numbers as color. I'll explain later. 5 years ago, Uncle Sam bet your retirement plans on our good judgment. It's all right here in the files. If we go down, you go down. That's right, Meatball. Not only are you going to let the two of us off the hook right here, but you're going to give your bosses in D.C. a ring to make sure that our firm's road to success is paved with the Fed's good graces, plenty of deregulations, and a laissez-faire sense of letting us do our goddamn jobs. What's the matter, Agent Scary Lips? Your scary lips tasting my hairy shit? You tasting Doug Wilson's world-famous beef stew? How's it going down? It's kind of spicy, right? You guys are so fucked right now. All I can think about is your wife and a horse. Go ahead, take us down. Watch our shares plummet if you want to retire with your dick in our ass, but it's a whole lot sunnier in Florida.
Doug Wilson, Jesus Christ.
Okay. We're gonna need a second to talk about this.
No way. I'm free to go. Same goes for her.